Last night, Sunland Park Fire Department recovered another body in the desert. Crews were at the intersection of Rio Grande Drive and Mount Cristo Rey Boulevard. One person was also transported to the hospital in, quote, serious condition from the same area. Sunland Fire says this was their second body recovery in 24 hours.